Hello and welcome back. This is day 32 for Undead Legacy. Can I get out that way? I can't. Can I get out this way? Technically? So I just finished the Restore Power quest, and I'm trying to figure out how to get out of town. And you go to Hughes.
My senses have picked up something.
Yeah, I'm sure they have. Yeah, that'll work. This has not been a good night. That took way too long.
Hey,
you that had something I wanted to buy, or was it actually Hugh?
Oh, excuse me.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Good. Perfect.
Indeed. All right, now we have to head back to Wrecked. Already went the wrong way. All right, so now we need to. Ooh, I've also got cold. That's not good. So the Yucca smoothie should give me 16 minutes of not being cold. Now these roads actually do feel natural because they would try to go around a mountain as much as possible instead of going through it just because it's cheaper. There are aspects of the roads that do feel very organic in the flow But then there are times where it's just like, there's a road that leads to nowhere, or a town that has no roads that lead into it. And therefore no roads that lead out of it. So I believe this is the road that I need to be on to take me back home. And that could be hella wrong. It's hella wrong. Alright.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Let's jump on this trail and then see where this takes me. Good. I think it's funny when the mountain lions ragged out. I'm sure there's roads. I'm just not seeing them. Gonna get out of the winter biome just because the desert biome actually is flatter usually.
Senses
have picked up something. So I might have to swing around a little bit. Is that a military base? Sure is. Guess who doesn't want to get any closer than that? Guy with two thumbs. This guy. That was ridiculous. Well, I did that because I was hoping to find it, not desert or winter.
What can I get you today?
Now we're cooking with gas.
Had better. East.
I'm in a bit of a quandary. Can you? It's rare to find armor. Dark times.
It's right over there by Hugh. So based on this, I'm gonna need to head south. Ooh, I was south. Oh, I was in the southeast corner, essentially. Huh. That's annoying.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah. You say that a lot. I don't like how there used to be two pieces of, two pieces of wooden spikes, and now there's only one. Doesn't instill a lot of tranquility. Third box has my money. It needs to come out. What do you actually do? Plus 24%. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We're going to do that. We're going to sell some. I think it's stupid that I have to walk outside to have my drone appear inside. Let's go clear the lumber mill. You know what? I'm not going to go clear the lumber mill. I'm going to do something different. I'm going to head back to my starter town. And then I'm going to head south out of it. See if I can't actually find the wasteland to the south.
My senses have picked up something.
This isn't really going anywhere. You know what? Let's take a scenic route. Maybe that'll get me somewhere relevant. Need a drink, sorry. Before you ask, yes, it's iced coffee. Of course it's iced coffee. that scenic route wasn't very long, which is a shame. I don't think I brought enough gas to do this. I have some.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Oh, you know what'd be a kind of really bad, but also really good idea? Because if they had a zombie that ton of health, kind of like a right. But regardless of what vehicle you're on, in unless you can fly, it'll catch you. Careful, there's a hole there. Knew there was a hole there. I'm going to put it there. I'm just gonna keep heading south. Did I put any gas in storage? I did not. Alright, well, I had 3/4 of a tank on me still, so that's good. Hopefully I'll find something.
Master, we are not alone.
Hopefully, I mean, I know I'm gonna find gas at some point. It just is the how much will I find? I also wish, and fun pimps, hear me out on this one. The traders have in stock. Do I make it always have in stock? Have them always have it in stock. That's, you have to be a chance find. I think the first trader that you go to should have it, and it shouldn't be too expensive. Road topography map. Just a map that you can buy that will uncover just the roads. And then the buildings and stuff like that will come as it explores, but like if I could just know where the roads are because I bought a map, that seems pretty efficient. And you can make it, you know, 100 dukes or whatever, so that way your first quest goes to paying for it. I just think there should be something. Like I'm pretty sure I can still go into decent handful of places and get a McNally's paper map, which will at least show me, if nothing else, the roads. Ooh. Get out. Let me get out. So that is edge of the map. Yeah, if you didn't know that, you can't actually get to the edge of the map. It'll kill you. This way should lead back to a road. Although I wish... that is a little more obvious, because like I really flew up in there. They were just like, we're gonna kill you. Bearing it out. Make it a true wasteland. No trees, no nothing.
Incoming enemy, prepare for conflict.
Oh, I am prepared, but I'm looking for something. Sorry, I'm dragging you guys along with me on my little just go out and hunt and look for something. Probably also gonna make this video a little shorter just because my last video was I did do a whole day and then I did a restore power quest that took all night. Part of it's my fault. Because I didn't want to incur the wrath of the city gods. I can admit that. Come on. I have driven a long way away. Oh, wait. Never mind. That marker is irrelevant. That marker is for... the traitor Hugh that's up by where I just did that quest. So that is a long way away. But my quest is still 3 kilometers.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I don't, but I do want to go up here again. Because that... didn't look like regular rock. It was. Alright. I just want to find it right now. I'll Still keep working over in the desert. Oh god, I'm heading way north. Yes. Now I just need to find a road in and out.
Master, we are not alone.
I am hungry. I can cut across. I don't need to fight a cop for no reason. Those vultures did enough damage to me. I don't need cop vomit on top of it. Come on, there's gotta be a road in and out. I need a town to be in there.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Yep. It would be easy enough to have the drone pick up on insight. These zombies are coming to fight you because they've been clued into who you are. Yeah. I see you, Mr. Sneck. I don't want to deal with you. So now, I have to find the traitor. Jesus.
How's it going? Assistance.
Let me see your inventory. Heat resist. That's probably a pretty good one to get. Urban combat.
You have a great day now.
All systems go. How may I help?
Peace be with you, my friend.
Hi. I messed up. Wasted money.
My pleasure. Very well.
Really?
Great to see you, Master.
Where the heel is the munition crates? I know he's got them, they all do. Here's one. Now, we have to attempt to follow a road back to some form of civilization. And now I don't have to do the winter biome. I am still going to do the 2 weeks up in the desert biome. This would be an easy road. Not finding the goddamn wasteland. Took me long enough. Oh my god, I went so far out of my way for nothing. This is just south of my current city. Thank you.
We are not alone.
Alright, so I'm gonna do that quest tomorrow. I think I'm just gonna head back to my base. Call it a night. Gas and gas. So annoying. Not that there's any direct roads to there, but still annoying. Essentially home sweet home. Then we don't gotta worry about my vehicle getting destroyed. Alright, so I am absolutely going to straighten these up. Probably tonight. I don't know. I have to straighten up my whole workbench situation. Gyrocopter wheels. We'll hold on to those. Go me for remembering. Alright, I'm gonna have to take some this takes too long and it's very loud. That's why I was initially just gonna leave all the rest of this alone. Why can't you go there? Oh, because the stupid fucking drone was there. I didn't have to. I didn't. It just never got put away properly. Alright. No. That must be towards the front. Hey, a work base that functions. It's really sad that I don't need most of these anymore. All right, let's see. What do I got? AP 762. What do you take? You take 762. You take 556. Sorry. You know what? We are just gonna make this one guns and ammo. I also think that I'm going to find a lot of stuff in a lot of other places that shouldn't be. All right. Now, guns and ammo. To leave the gun parts separate. Everything out there. That's a ton of stuff I'm gonna sell. should put the... I don't know, we'll figure it out as we go. That can get
started. Master, we are not alone.
Alright, well, with that, I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, have a good night.